Hi friends, welcome to all. Today I will let you know some Linux shortcut keyboard here at Vashel. So let me use a arrow up key. So I will get previous used command. Arrow up key. Okay. And right now my current cursor is in the last of the command. If I want to move my cursor starting of this command, then I need to use a control plus A, okay, starting of the command. And if I want to move this cursor end of this command, then I need to use a control plus E. So let me show you. Control A. Now you can see the cursor is here. Let me use a control E here and let me execute this command. Okay. And if I want to search previous command, any from a history command that we have executed earlier, let me use a control R. Okay, so here I have used to search control R to search. Okay, so let's say I want to search here any commands, let's say up. So uptime came, let me enter here. I have executed uptime command. And if you want to execute any previous command, last previous commands, then I can use a exclamation mark and df. So it will execute last previous command. Okay. And let me again do control R, let me do cat. And here I have executed cat slash etc password. And right now, suppose let me take this cursor here. And if I want to delete, my cursor is here, I want to delete all after the cursor, all the words, then I need to use a control K. Here, my cursor is here. I will use control plus K. So what it will do, it will delete all. So let me show you. Okay, so now you don't want to execute this command. If you don't want to execute this command, then you can use a control C. So control C, you can interrupt the command. Control plus C. Interrupt the command. You can interrupt the command. Now, if you want to clear the screen, then I need to use a control L to clear the screen. So here I need to use a control plus L to clear the screen. Clear the screen. So let me clear the screen. Control L. So now you have seen I have cleared the screen here. And if you want to log out from here, then I need to use a control D. Control plus D using for log out the current user. So right now, if I type a ID command, let me show which user right now I'm logging here. Now you can see I am a root user. Let me use a control D. Now I log out here. Now I am a EC2 user here. So thanks all to watching this video. Bye bye and take care.